It's Logan. Got your message. And for the last time, no. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek?
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius-level intellect, the ability to stick to any surface.
Know what else sticks to any surface? A load of goo? Ooh, Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged healing factor? No. But me? Some jackass gets lucky and tags me with a stray bullet? Whatever. Freaky cellular regeneration for the win, bitches!
And another big difference is, we kill the shit out of people.
Damn right.
We need a good titty movie.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do!
Why are we watching TV with our full costume on?
Because I get the feeling someone is watching us. Quality time watching TV with me, myself, and myself.
Yeah, thanks for spending time with us.
You know, time apart could really help this relationship. Just saying.
Isn't this the best chair?
It conforms to our ass quite nicely.
It's well used, just like us.
Ah, I think the batteries in this remote are dead.
Then get up and get more.
Ah, but that's hard.
Click. Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh, so it's gonna be one of those games, huh? Hey, player, sit your ass... Ah, the news. It's like looking through the want ads.
Deadpool, branded as both hero and villain. Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy. Today, the Merc with a Mouth travels the globe in search of fortune. And Chimichangas!
Click. You think the player knows anything about us?
They did buy the game.
To know us is to love us!
So, how's the ball looking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
What
wonder what's in here.
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why did they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
There we go. Now we're talking. Much more realistic. Fine. You asked for this.
Hunters of Hope!
Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat. Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar. Hopefully, when we wake up, you'll be gone.
Our speech bubbles don't appear above our head when we sleep, right?
Are you kidding? No!
Ooh, that would be embarrassing.
Oh, sexy girlfriend. We just had the greatest idea for a level in the game. Tits! Let's see what's behind door number one. Don't make me do this, please. By the long face.
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
You know why I love the internet? Because it's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory?
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity? Yes, and yes. Ooh, new syspop videos. Favorite! How do I update my status to be wrecked? Another friend request from Ryan? Doesn't this guy ever get the hint? How do I update my status to bored shitless? I'm gonna show you one of my Deadpool comics. Instead.
Holy gunpowder!
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry. I'm starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment. What's up, buddy? We're making a game about me. Gotta have you do the VO, man. I mean, see, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe we just make you, you know, maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool. You know, it's somebody that's like, forget the boobs. Let's just go for pecs, you know? Pecs and biceps. Forget girls. Why don't you just contact... contact my agent for the booking, and we'll see what we can do.
He's so in.
Look, Deadpool, I got another call coming in. Gotta take it. Good luck with the game, though.
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan. Wonder what's in here. Here we go. Now, what could this be? Okay, let's see here. Good. The mustard is still here. Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway. I'm not really hungry, but it's all right. That's right. Now feed me, baby. Nice and slow. Wait, are you a dude? Come on already. What's up? Really didn't think this mask thing through, did I? Bitches. I've got an issue here. Damn it. Yeah, tasted like a cheap outsourced prop. Let me guess, I just ate the leftover pizza from all that developer crunch time. Am I right? Ah, last second schmucks. Bet you thought there'd be some kind of payoff with the empty cupboards. Nope.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning. Smells like victory.
Shit. Got to add the fabric softener. This spare uniform's gonna be all itchy. I hate an itchy ass. And itchy balls! Ha! Forget about it! There you go.
We're not gonna put our penis in that, are we?
Doggy, I like your style.
where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98?
What is this cheap prop? Well, this was clearly made by a junior artist. We're coming! We're coming! Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please. Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I. Yoink! Package! Shit. As I suspected. Words. Everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 diddy, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill What's-His-Face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life. Bring the noise! Ah, a sewer. How quaint. Does anybody remember how to play? I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says. Ah, sweet. Jump button. Light attacks. Check. Heavy attacks. Got it.
I command goons to spawn so we can test our mad skills.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back. Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please. Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check. Boing.
Woohoo!
Boing.
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 Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy. The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump.
Ta-da!
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher. Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump.
Awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges. Try mantling up this ledge. I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I? Getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul chance. His ties to the mob, owns a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate villain.
What's behind you?
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am. Making sure you were. Wow, you are one lucky guy. That would have taken most people's head clean off. Are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we can find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
Like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot their clown!
I am not a clown, sir! Oh, that sounded like both! Perforate.
is boring.
I need theme music.
Yeah, something like that.
What big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. innuendo, I forget.
Nope, wrong way.
This is what I think it is.
Jackpot!
Ooh, scary.
I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Let's try something a little fancier. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it!
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
What the hell is that? Oh, this ought to bruise you.
I can't hit when I can't see!
Just that I'm healing. I got a sick healing pack. Get used to it. Now these should come in handy.
Do you not bleed?
Way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think.
Movie solution to being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1. Eureka! I'll shoot out the window! Well, I gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Maybe if I use my cat-like agility. Maybe if I wall jump. Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Same. think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is. Thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of Super Sexpot Mercenary.
Story at 11.
Shit just got real! It's like me!
Take out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak!
Some medicine.
Dropping it from the catwalks.
Come on, let's get him!
Ah! Oh, shoot, that's my favorite bullet! Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it! Domino! Slices for just $9.99.
Step up! Step up!
I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get in. You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism.
You know what the best part is? You actually think you'll make it.
Out of ammo. See these? These are bullets. I need these.
Ah, thought I missed.
So,
is anyone there? Come in. Did you kill him? I repeat, is the intruder dead? Over.
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. Up.
The intruder's on the roof. Send all available units to the rooftop.
Wow, I can see my house from here.
Should we be playing with these things?
The designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
Yeah, that's right.
Someone could get hurt on this thing.
Shh. Holy crap!
I believe that made my point. Convenient. If that hits you in the chest, I'm sorry. Aiming for you. Don't mind me, guys. Just here to steal your multi-million dollar military-grade whirly bird. What rhymes with guns? Think on that while I shoot you.
one. Him. Dead. Get Sharkboy off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir. Consider him handled.
Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills?
Prepare to be amazed!
See you dodge these things.
Bullets no work on evil metal bird.
I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
We don't have it.
We don't have it yet. Die or die, asshole. Your choice.
Gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time.
Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So, juicy!
Illusions?
No! Yeah! You know what else is good to have? Skills!
This might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy upgrades.
the man of the hour, Señor Giants Blanco.
Well, you can't get me, freak. My panic room is Deadpool.
Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it. Coming over. Away from you. Gross.
My personal guard. He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose-built to eat little shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, Daddy. The size of that thing.
That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
Wow, you are one lucky guy. That would have taken most people's head clean off. To test that theory.
How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Well, let's see. Carry the 7...
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it. Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
I told you. 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable? Asshole.
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
On board! You gonna push the button or what? Oh, I'm sorry, am I boring you? Button, Dingleberry, now! Insane as you think. Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't. Man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want whenever
you want.
Yeah,
that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?